This video utilizes immersive 360 technology and is best viewed on either a Google Chrome web browser or a mobile device with headphones. With headphones.